every day of my life I bear witness to the power of words and what they do to the men in the future. I'm speaking thoughts with the mind and the mouth open, keeping my people on point. Plus I'm hoping that my words sound power will devour the fools, for they know not the hour, the most high rules. I got an aura created by words of praise. Original G, watch I as I amaze all my pupils. When I speak, I have scruples. Treat my mind like a holy tabernacle. No one can attack and steal my thoughts. Yet all the words I say are the lessons I brought into the cipher. Words now possess value. If you wanna know the real, then let me tell you. Be responsible for what you say, because the words you speak could truly cause dismay.
What you say? What you say?
Real. That's why I and I comes across with mass appeal. So now sign your deal, it's all packed and sealed. To get it shipped and sold, and now you're reaching for your goal. But nowadays, every loop has got its hole to fill. You have to break a mill just to pay your bill. So with quick skill, I build an empire, and then retire all those that expire. Cause what you say, it reflects how you live every day. And even when the sky's gray, I maintain hope to pray for existence, alleviate some resistance. The father's birth was evidence and proof, so I must teach the truth to my newborn youth to keep it going on, so that the thought will stay strong and be embedded, so he never can forget it. Man, or your devil, stay back, cause your attempt is pathetic.
But the flow allows the eye to construct the antidote like a coach. But just last year I was doing shows for show here. Now I'm talking about facing the guards with no fear. The sincere still a controversy and pains. Got me spending time anointing all my verses with slang. Must refrain and do things my people's way, cause what you say equals the price you'll pay. But the strife you spray with your double tongue dealing, following this crowd's mass appealing way of feeling, feel your concealing can last forever. You either sink or survive is what I think I'm Rob Cypher. Mastercraft, the elevation's what I'm after. Yeah, I'm stressing the text in all my chapters. Why? I gotta answer for my thoughts one day. Don't wanna get caught in what you say.
Somebody's turn cold. Now they
they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Murray G had to regulate.
Jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Chop.